Okay, your flying nightmare is a step up from the giant. Very mobile. But it's going to end the same way.
How are you able to utilize the Chaos Emeralds? I must reassess the battle parameters. I cannot afford to have you win again.
Well, you know, you could call it off and let me save my friends in peace. No? Fine. We'll do it your way.
Look at the size of this. What do you call it? Satellite dish? It's for communications, right?
Yeah. I've seen all sorts of crazy high-tech, ancient tech across both islands.
How can something this old be this advanced? It's sturdy, too. I punched it. It didn't move at all.
Yeah, Nux, don't punch the ruins. Once I find Tails, maybe he can use them to figure out what happened here.
Hey, I already discovered that it's sturdier than anything we've encountered. I don't think this material is from this world.
How come you get to jump in and out of cyberspace and I'm stuck halfway?
Beats me. It sounds like we all experienced the dimension differently.
Yeah, I didn't see any way out. Your trips sound less complicated.
Well, whatever. The spooky Sky Boy says I just have to trash the Titans to get you guys back to normal, so we have a plan.
Oh yeah? Why isn't it talking to the rest of us then?
Thank you. are not ready.
Yeah.
Hey, Sonic, would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
We'll be right back.
to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Some force is keeping me from exiting cyberspace. Is it because my AI made unauthorized access to the databases? If so, that's the exact opposite of what it was supposed to do.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Would you like to try?
What a gun military craft doing in here? Sage has helped me avoid the worst of it, and it doesn't appear to be manned. Is it a defense mechanism? I need to learn more. The terrain here keeps shifting. I'm finding recreations of regions from South Island, West Side Island, even Angel Island. Where is this environmental data coming from? I found elements from my own Eggnet, the United Federation, even planet Donpar Kingdom race data. As best as I can surmise, this cyberspace extends well beyond the scope of these islands and is gaining information from around the world. Fascinating. I am officially jealous. This entire expanse was constructed by the ancient race who had previously settled on these islands. The level of technology they employ is completely alien to me, so I can't salvage it. Yet.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Thank you.
to try? I'll let you... To try?
It appears the Starfall Islands act as the CPU for cyberspace. Once I'm out of here, I need to secure them at all costs. I'm not able to access the data too readily, but it appears the entire history of the Ancients is recorded here in cyberspace. More than that, they logged their memories, their desires. It's almost like they encoded their very souls into this place. Now then, how can I use that to my benefit? Who were the Ancients? They predate any civilization by a wide margin. The Echidnas? The Black Arms? Please. The Babylonians? Hardly. And yet they didn't seem to influence the world beyond these three piddly islands. Why? What stopped them from conquering the world?
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Hey, would you like to try? Thank you. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a... Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rug. Try? I'll let...
Hey, I'm willing to let bygones be bygones if you tell me how to restore my friends. Both Amy and Knuckles are all ghosty. Kinda like you.
All data within cyberspace is restricted to outsiders.
You see, that's the thing. They're kinda half in, half out. Can you at least tell me if they're going to be okay?
Their conditions are stable. They are hovering between the digital dimension and this one, but their lives are not at risk.
Oh, that's a relief. Sort of. Thanks for answering.
Besides the Coco, these islands seem deserted, don't they?
Yeah. I've seen a lot of the ancient buildings on both islands, but nobody's home.
Given their state of decay and how much nature has reclaimed them, I'd say they've been gone for a long time. Longer than any civilization we know of. I'd like to think that they simply moved on and settled somewhere else. Not that they're gone. Some of the active technology seems built for storing and protecting the Chaos Emeralds. Comparing that to what's on Angel Island, I feel like I was drawn here for a reason.
Thank you.
It's beautiful here, but there's a loneliness here. The land feels sad and empty.
Yeah, I got the same feeling. And I think it's tied to the ruins, weird robots, and other stuff we've encountered. But on the plus side, I've got plenty of room to run around.
And you never know how many new routes you may discover.
Yeah, I'll try not to have too much fun finding a way to restore you.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow. Would you like to try? I'll let you... Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I'm finding multiple connections between the Ancients and the Chaos Emeralds. Their technology seems built with the Emeralds in mind. It's almost like they share the same origin. I enjoy a good mystery, but not when the answers are more mysteries. Ugh. The Ancients seem to have employed a set of strange icons as keepsakes or totems. That same imagery is being used by the Koko running around the islands. Did the Koko inspire the Ancients? Or did the Koko adopt the leftovers once the Ancients were gone? Something wiped out the Ancients, that's for certain. A catastrophic event caused dire environmental shifts across the islands. It appears they made some effort to rebuild, but they were living on borrowed time. They died out within a generation.